112 Bradford Road. Today is April 28th. Did a video inspection after a sewer cleaning. We got the camera and went back in the house. This is what we found. This collapsed broken pipe right here. This is underneath the bathroom floor. Right near the toilet, there's the toilet. Come back, and there's other offsets and shifts coming back through. It's breaking a pipe right there, 31 feet. Belly, a broken pipe right underneath here. I put dye in here to try to figure out what this pipe, the water was getting out of the pipe in.